Hey guys, welcome back to JunkBox Gaming. My name is Double D.
My name is I Want Some of Those.
You know who I'm referring to. Honestly.
No, I'm Tim. Not, Tim Horton.
We are not in the same page here.
Sorry. Sorry, Chi Chi.
No, Double
D. Oh my god, it's the same fucking map.
Is it the same map? God damn it.
And we are back playing more.
And it's not Conquest, it is Rush. We've been wrong this entire time.
Oh, shit.
Okay, and we are back playing more. Battlefield
Black Ops.
No, Battlefield
Bad Company Black
2.
Ops.
And we're back with Ian from GameGoofs. GameGoofs.
That's me.
That sounded like it was very hard. It was a very taxing experience. You might need to lay down.
I might need to lay down. Need to get away from this insanity.
Right, go on the flagpole. Just stand on it.
All right,
go
I'm going.
On the flagpole. Yeah, you want to strip on the flagpole here?
I didn't say strip. I just said go on it. What you do in your own free time is what you do. Okay.
No, you're telling me to strip on it. That's what you're telling me. What?
I may have been thinking that, but I didn't say it. Okay.
How do I interpret get on the flagpole? Like you want me to? You want to freaking like?
I hope you don't sit on it. That's what I'm just
Frank,
saying.
Frank, that's Soulja Boy.
That's Soulja Boy.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Damn. That was a nice rocket.
What the heck, man?
You're being reckless. I was just giving away my position. That's all.
No, I'm giving away my position.
Oh, you're fine. He gave it away, like, with that rocket.
I'm dying.
You're dead.
Yes, I am. This guy's got no rank. This is his first time ever playing this game.
Oh, damn, it is.
Damn.
He made
Good
a,
for him.
He made a new PS3 username after getting to level 55 times.
Hey.
Just to see, like, I got no rank.
Let's probably using strategies from Call of Duty.
I bet people said the same thing about you, because you guys never played online. Right?
Wait, what?
I played this game online a couple times when it came out, and that was it. Like...
Yeah, in the first Bad Company, I only played online once.
Oh.
Like, this is basically a whole new experience.
Yeah, so we're blind.
Damn, Jasmine.
Damn, Jasmine. That was Damn, drunk Jasmine. Jasmine. That was drunk Jasmine there.
Was it Jafar? I mean, it was a beautiful voice.
Ah, Jafar.
No, it wasn't Jafar. That was Jafar.
Robin Williams, Jasmine. Rest
Not
in peace.
Jasmine, That was Jafar Bill Cosby being her.
Oh, Jesus Bill Christ. Cosby. Damn.
Cosby.
Jafar gets
that's
the ladies.
That's why she sounded like that.
Spawn on C if you're dead.
Not be dead. Oh, okay. Well.
I thought there was a pack.
No. I'm a leader, not a follower. In this game.
Oh.
In other cases, I'm a follower.
Oh.
Oh, like drugs, right?
Now we see how it is. It's not my internment, Cam.
What?
What are you saying right now?
The Japanese versus the American internment camps.
Oh,
dang it.
I was going to pull out the knife R1 style. I mean, this button style.
Yeah, I heard it. I heard the click.
God damn it. Stupid Call of Duty again.
That's fine, man.
An accidental attempt at drop shotting?
No, watch me play this for like a few hours and then go back to Call of Duty like, oh, nope.
Oh, like I do every single game.
This is not,
Everybody that's watching on my channel, yes, they just admit to playing Call of Duty.
Yes.
You don't like it.
Oh,
Too bad.
I don't really like it that much. Jeremy's just like, you want to play? No. And I'm like, hey, I gotta be up in an hour. Sure, why not?
You don't like it. You didn't like it, why you have the games?
Because Jeremy.
No, the games.
I'm lonely.
No, I'm talking about the games, man. The games. You had these games before Jeremy.
Jeremy has been alive for like 21 years. I mean, I don't think
Call
of Duty's
that
old.
But you met him freshman year of high school.
It's pretty old.
I don't know how old Call of Duty.
Listen, you met him freshman year of high school.
I met him freshman year.
I met Ian like 20 minutes ago.
20, no, 4 hours. Not even four, more than 5 hours.
Okay, fine. Seven Tops. Years ago. Whatever. Time is irrelevant.
Would you happen to be a medic? Because I could use some assistance.
I am not a medic. I'm an assault.
Okay.
Somebody's.
I also enjoy assault.
Somebody's challenging your rule. Somebody's there.
Because I am on a kill streak, and I need help, and I died.
Somebody's challenging your rule. You need to find them and kill them. Or they can kill you. Either one.
Oh, I want to play King of the Hill. Can we play King of the Hill one of these days?
Yeah, sure.
Word!
I can just be like propane, and it'd be fine.
Propane. I got a four-wheeler!
You got propane?
Oh, did you spawn on the back of that? That's amazing.
Yes, sir.
Whee!
And
you just broke through
the gate. And you're crashing things, man.
This is ATV Off-Road Fury.
Watch where you're driving.
ATV Off-Road Fury Game Goofs Edition, alright? Listen.
I remember that game.
Here we go, we're going water surfing.
I remember playing ATV Off-Road Fury. Don't like the new games now.
That flag. We're taking it, yay. Is this how we get up
the
cliff?
No, we're not. We're about to flood our ATV. A just crashing some fire.
It looks
A
like
A trying to burn us.
Well,
yeah, we took the position.
Yeah.
Don't ask questions.
I'm just I'm
go.
For the ride.
I'm gonna have to ask questions, suit dude. You have to question your driving.
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Oh my god!
Did I get him?
Yeah, you got one person. He ran like two of them over. I think. Good job.
That was unintentional.
That was the one guy that lived. He really wanted revenge. Oh, never mind, he died.
Unintentional.
Well, that's one way to play this game for everybody watching, and it's also how you die.
What's a way to run people over with an ATV and then shoot them with a shotgun afterwards?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I guess this is my last recording as well.
Alright.
Oh, shit. I don't have a door.
Did you knife your door off? I mean, it works in the game, but it probably took
you
a couple hours.
Do you have a threshold in your door?
I have, three TVs in this room.
Oh.
One of them juts into the doorway.
Oh, okay. I thought one of them was the door at first.
Oh my god, there's so much happening.
Yeah.
That
was a lot happening. So much.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I remember that Scar L. I remember that gun.
Scar was one of those best guns, though.
Do you really?
Yeah, I did.
Are you about to spawn?
Yeah, I spawned it.
Yeah.
Get him.
I can't get him.
Get him.
I can't get him. I died. I told you I couldn't get him.
It's fine.
And a carbine.
You tried. That was the important part.
I thought you were going to get the one, and I was going to get the other. Man.
Yeah, you thought wrong, sir. It's not.
Flood tactics are not working. Oh, we're losing big time. Let's go get A.
That sounds pleasant.
Let's go get A.
Yeah.
How's that pleasant?
Yeah, I want to get A.
Because there's a lot of death over there, right?
No, that's all at C.
You nasty.
Oh, okay.
You nasty.
Oh.
That's definitely nasty.
I mean, it's just gas, man. Just let it out.
Yeah.
See, you just did it. Bam. Okay. Following.
It is. Follow the trends, bro.
Yeah. I thought you were a leader.
Again, that was unintentional.
You just got the, you know, it's like when somebody yawns and then you yawn. Just contagious, you know? That was the word I was looking for, but I took a roundabout way to get there.
Infectious.
Oh, no. It's not an STD. You're fine.
Oh, shit.
You just have to go there, Nathan.
Oh, I'm sorry, STIs.
Why do you always have
STIs,
to go there?
STIs, yeah.
Why in the world do you always have
to go there? WRX-STI.
You always have to go
the car.
There. You always do that.
Not always.
Yes, always.
You're crazy.
You crazy. In love.
Damn.
Oh!
Damn, I...
Beyonce reference.
I didn't think that you knew Michael, but... But me and Ian, we hit it off right away.
Way back.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Whatever, Mike. I thought you loved me too. I thought we were gonna have a three-way.
I was down for that. But
when in the world did you think that? How do you jump to that conclusion?
You gonna take turns being Caboose? I don't know.
Take turns being Caboose. I like trains.
Choo choo. Oh shit.
No, this booty's on lockdown, sir. You cannot have it.
I'm trying to take
Apparently
B.
Apparently someone did.
And everybody's after me. Aww.
There's just,
he wants your milkshakes.
There's
man.
Like a tank sniping in the woods. It's very scary. I don't. If you see it, it's very terrifying.
Dude, you have milkshake that brings all the boys to the yard, man.
Damn right. Be You're better than yours.
Oh, there's someone on the side. Gotcha. That's the guy with no rank. He's just tearing shit up.
Oh my god, he just destroyed me.
That's the Call of Duty
wow.
experience for you.
Yeah.
Wow. That's a good Call of Duty. You can play any war game.
No?
CSGO.
I played God of War. The same thing.
Wow.
Nope. Okay, nope. It's that damn carbine again.
Man, you should change the thing. How's it going, man?
Jesus!
Okay, doesn't sound like it's going good.
There's so many people on C. I'm just trying to drop them, but I can't.
He's hysterical now.
I just can't.
Yeah, it's where Michael keeps spawning. It's just not pleasant.
There's a tank in the woods.
Yeah, you didn't see it, or did you see it?
I just saw it.
Yeah, it's pretty scary.
Things really need to.
Yes.
Wow.
I'm putting rockets.
Nope.
That was ammo, man. Go get it.
Get it.
Okay, you don't need it.
Blow up your poop shack.
That's for somebody.
Oh, I killed him.
It's a care package.
Make sure you got a gun out, in case I try to kill you.
It's a freaking care package, man.
Calling in a care package.
Go hide, man.
Okay, come on. Serpentine!
Sorry, I cracked myself up with Archer references.
It's fine. I mean, I really want to watch Archer. I've only watched the first episode, though.
Oh, watch it. So good.
I've been meaning to watch it.
Alright, I'm following you. Don't worry. Kill him.
Get him.
He's going in water.
Get him. Shoot him. In the water.
That bitch.
Yeah. Got him. Oh, shit. Watch out.
No, that was me. I was trying to help.
Oh, okay. I just saw bullets and I was like, no, avoid them at all costs.
Over here by me.
Oh,
he saw me.
Nope, not by you. This is not not.
That
fun.
Scar is gnarly.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not fun. Okay.
Well, that was the USA. Oh, that guy's gold 49. Nice.
Gold 49.
Nice. Oh wait, I want to snipe. If everybody's just gonna be out in the open like this. I'm gonna go M95.
Yeah, that's the way to go.
Yeah, but I live life at a distance. I don't really like people.
It's my best friend. Just like diamonds.
Diamonds Ooh. Are forever.
Good reference.
Best
Both
friends
of you.
Are.
Diamonds in the sky, shining bright.
So throw your diamonds in the sky.
Yes.
We'll stay gold forever. That guy just took a 50 cal shot to the chest and was just like,
Did he just like not have any of your shit?
He just didn't give a shit. Yeah. It's just like whatever.
He like a honey badger. He don't give shit. A shit.
Honey badgers don't, man.
He probably had a body armor on or something. Oh, all right, I'm dead.
And he painted a picture of a honey badger on it.
Yeah.
Just so you know, he didn't take no shit.
Ooh.
He don't take any shits shit. At all.
No. None.
Only in the woods.
Can't take a shit.
The bear takes a shit in the woods, do you know?
Because he's constipated.
You found a good sniping spot.
Yep, that's all you. I'm gone. Or maybe not.
Later, bruh.
There's a fence. How do we get past this? Knife it. Yeah!
Aw, that hit him dead chest. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I've had that happen to me. I just assumed the bullet drops or
God
something.
Damn it, with the same carbine crap.
I honestly couldn't even tell you. It's just some insanity.
Yeah, because I've been, like, dead on, and it, like, doesn't hit. So I'm like, it's probably something on my end.
I just got friendly fire. The guy screamed at me.
Oh, you got the chat on with you? The voice chat?
No.
Oh.
His NPC or his character voice yelled.
He was like, Wilhelm scream. That stuff.
Essentially. That's not gonna go very far.
No, it's not. Whatever it is.
My balls. There's a tank right there.
There's
you know.
Parkour. Damn it.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
Someone had to blow up that freaking tank. That tank was just fine on its own. Mind its damn business.
Wow.
Just mind its damn business. You just have to mess with it.
I jumped on it.
Yeah, I think.
Don't be Apache.
Thank God.
Don't be Apache, sir. God. Don't not jump on it.
Oh! Watch quick scope headshot.
There's a tank coming.
Am I afraid?
Yes, you
hell
should be.
No.
Oh, guys.
You
should. It's following. Okay.
Okay.
Runs up on it, puts C4
zigzag.
On it.
I am leaving. Okay, I'm not leaving. I'm dying.
Wow.
I die. I go up in the sky.
Saw that.
I just want to fly.
Are we back to this?
Yeah, I got one.
Yeah, we are back to this. Are you?
I'm sorry.
Are you hating?
Yes.
I'm sniping and I'm getting headshots and it's dope.
Because what I'm saying is great.
Are you sniping?
Yeah. But there's a tank and he knows where I am.
It's too late to apologize.
It's never too late to say sorry. What are you talking about?
He's leaving.
I'm
he's
still
leaving.
Alive.
I
cannot apologize, dude.
I'm taking that advantage. Oh, I'm leaving.
Mirror's Edge.
Fuck this shit. I'm out.
This is Mirror's Edge.
Parkour.
This song is great. It's still alive.
For now.
It's too late.
I
thought you were just gonna break your legs and then die. Oh, nope. Shot to the face and died. Okay.
Look like, yeah, shot
that's
to the face.
That's a good
face.
Way to go. Oh, damn it. That G3, yo. That G3.
How do we know when we're winning?
I want a G3. I have
it's
no
on
idea.
The side of the map.
I want a G3.
See that? US 34, Russia 141?
Okay.
Yeah.
I can just put it on top. Make it obvious.
Well, it's right there.
Make the numbers bigger.
You need a bigger TV.
And by you, you mean yourself.
Jesus!
A 1,000-inch TV.
Wow, that's a big TV.
That's a pretty big TV.
Playing at the drive-ins.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
I'd love to do that.
I was gonna say, I love to play in, like, one of those...
What is going on here?
One of those IMAX movie theaters that are, like, gigantic as fuck.
Story time. My buddy Sean, when I lived in the cityer area... worked at a movie theater, and his boss, after closing, would occasionally play his Xbox 360 in the actual movie theater.
Wow, that's awesome.
It's freaking dope.
That's really cool.
I mean, yeah, he played dumb things like NFL and stuff, but whatever. Still cool
dumb
shit.
Things like NFL.
Hey, at least you got to play
on that.
My dad
took offense to that.
I didn't get to. I just saw pictures, but it was dope.
I mean, yeah, I know, like, at least he got to play on that. That's so cool. Just,
yeah.
Like, you don't have to look
I was like
it.
Jealous.
Hey, I want to be safe, alright?
But you can be
the
safe.
Last time,
that's
you hide. Told me. You told me to get on this pole.
Well, I.
Yeah, get on that pole.
Yeah, see, it's good advice.
I earned you
no,
on the pole.
I'm not gonna get on that pole.
Oh, you can shot it.
Next thing you know, I'm
watch
gonna
out.
Be.
Nice.
He whispers stripping.
Because I was trying to shoot somebody. I was trying to concentrate.
He concentrated at the exact moment he said stripping.
Nice. That's the best time to.
Yeah. You gotta make sure you're holding yourself up there.
Oh, sweet. You can make some of the semi-automatic snipers close-range weapons.
That's really cool, actually.
I am 100% down with this.
That's comforting. Kinda.
Maybe 200% down. Not sure yet.
Oh, nice. Got Charlie. Only two flags and a lot more points to go.
No,
right.
A lot more points to go. A lot. Like a parking
it's,
lot.
We're like awkwardly focused in this. That's the thing.
Oh god.
That's that carbine again, man. He's your nemesis.
Sola. Soleka.
Ooh, someone spawned on him as I killed him.
What?
Damn.
Like, what the hell?
I just stabbed him in the face.
Happening?
Stabbing you in the face. No, I'm not! I just got 3 kills in a row. Holy shit.
Stabbing in the face.
Man, calling that UAV.
Stabbing in the face. Stabbing in the face.
There's another one. He's dead. 4.
Oh, I can see through the ground.
And I'm dead.
And they blow up the freaking. No, they didn't.
Wow, that was a good recording session, though.
Oh, no kidding. Ah.
Oh, shit. Oh, I almost leveled up in that game.
Oh, almost.
Almost a rank 15. Oh. So, who's ending this?
Yeah, thank you guys for watching another episode of Battlefield Bad Company 2. If you want to see the previous episodes or want to check out our other stuff, go ahead, subscribe to our channel, smash that like button, and leave a comment down below.
And better yet, go over to the GameGoofs channel and watch the other videos and the many more they have.
Because they are awesome.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Static.
And you know what? Sure. If you're watching this on the GameGoofs channel and you don't know who JunkBoxGaming is, why don't you do the exact opposite and go check out JunkBoxGaming? I mean, it's just only fair. I mean, it's just... I mean, but this content wouldn't exist without them. Literally.
That's debatable.
Well, I need your audio and all that stuff, so I mean, we could have recorded it, but never been able to put it up.
Oh shit, I was supposed to record? Damn it.
Anyways,
I like chocolate milk.
Once again, my name is Oolong.
And I'm Puar.
And I'm Go Tanks.
And we'll see you guys next time. Deuces.
Bye-bye.